the sound of trouble rang through the North Avondale neighborhood.
I heard the gunshot.
But that wasn't the loudest indicator something was wrong.
The father got in the window. He was yelling all hysterically.
Anthony Lattimore and Annette Johnson.
He's screaming like, you have a car, you have a car. I need a ride to take my son to the hospital. He shot himself.
We're just outside of the apartment on Burton Avenue. They say the father of the four-year-old came carrying him out of the building.
He came out with the little boy wrapped up in a towel.
Anthony helped apply pressure to a gunshot wound to the boy's chest.
He had the pressure on the baby. He had him in his arm, had the towel on his chest, pressing on his chest.
Police are still trying to determine if the child shot himself. If so, how did he get a hold of a gun? Or did someone else shoot him?
The child, was in the apartment with the father. There was a few other adults in the apartment as well. The child suffered what we believe is one gunshot wound.
At least one other child was in the apartment at the time of the shooting, but was uninjured. Witnesses say the gunshot was to the middle of the four-year-old's chest. But as he was loaded into the ambulance, there was hope.
He's still moving around. The last thing he said when he got in there, I want my mama.
So asking for his mother, a good sign, but no condition has been released on the boy yet. So far, no one's been charged.